Join me, Terry Bradshaw, as I explore all that's new and exciting about the USA and Canada and what people are doing in order to make a difference. It's an easy way to see what's happening across your own country. Welcome to Today in America.
Just 30 minutes west of Omaha, 30 minutes north of Lincoln, and 30 minutes south of Fremont sits the charming city of Wahoo. It's one of the nation's cities of distinction to live, work, and play. The county seat of Saunders County, this thriving Nebraska community, is home to around 4,500 people and a diverse range of businesses.
There's a true sense of community in Wahoo. It's a small town where everybody feels it's home. In fact, many people have come back to Wahoo to finish their careers. They've come back here for the education opportunities in our schools, the business opportunities in and around Wahoo, and especially so they can raise their children and we can raise our grandchildren in a Midwestern work ethic.
Founded back in 1870, the name Wahoo comes from an Indian word meaning burning bush. Wahoo enjoys a strong, growing economic base made up of agriculture, industry, and small business. The city thrives by embracing its agricultural heritage.
Wahoo is very lucky to be in the heart of an agriculturally rich area. Over 1,100 family farms in the county, and every one of those farmers comes to Wahoo for their business, not only county business, equipment to groceries. We're very lucky about that. My father's great-grandparents immigrated in the 1870s and chose to farm here, and that's why we're very proud to be a part of this area.
Wahoo progresses with creative leadership. Some of the city's larger businesses and institutions include Saunders Medical Center, Wahoo Public Schools, the Bishop Newman School System, M.E. Collins Contracting, Contech Construction Products, Inc., South Haven, and Saunders Judicial Center. The city is in the process of becoming the new home to Omaha Steel Castings. The steel foundry is relocating to Wahoo from Omaha.
What made us select Wahoo was obviously the friendly community, but more specifically, the three things we looked at was tax increment financing, proper zoning, and the ability to supply our power needs. Those three things were all accomplished in our selection process, and we look forward to the economic growth both for Wahoo and Omaha Steel.
A great place for large organizations, Wahoo is also home to many longtime successful smaller companies.
JEO was founded in Wahoo in 1937, and our corporate headquarters have always been here. It's a great place for business, and it's a great place for our employees. My wife and I are both graduates from Wahoo, and after college, like so many others have done, we wanted to move back to live and to work and to raise our family because of everything that Wahoo has to offer.
Businesses enjoy Wahoo's location, proximity to interstate transportation, a municipal airport, city-owned utilities, available land, and an educated workforce. Wahoo offers an abundance of recreational opportunities.
Wahoo has 55 acres of green space along with a new outdoor aquatic center. The Civic Center boasts over 30,000 square feet of indoor recreation and fitness space adjacent to a very vibrant senior center. For more passive recreation, we have a new and modern library and performing arts center. And we're particularly excited about Lake Wanahoo and the outdoor recreation opportunities it provides.
A community with a can-do attitude, Wahoo has struck the perfect balance of maintaining a small-town atmosphere while still having access to many of the amenities of big city life.
Well, Wahoo is a small town. Families feel comfortable taking their kids down to the swimming pool or taking them down to the park. But we're close enough to larger cities where you can see big-name concerts, go to theater productions, and see major athletic events.
Wahoo's combination of leadership, city planning, willing workers, low-cost utilities, and recreation opportunities are sure to keep it one of the nation's cities of distinction.